Our mother continent, Africa, is the oldest, largest, and potentially the wealthiest in the world. This wealth, rich natural resources of Africa, is being exploited by the United States, France, Great Britain, and other so-called developed countries. The continued sanction and support by the United States and other Western powers of the criminal injustices that exist in Southern Africa are typical of the behavior of the Western world towards all of Africa. The United States is heavy financial investments in Southern Africa, as well as other parts of the continent.